That is Uncle Joao diving for crayfish, but we're going to talk about that later. This is me casting out the lure and the water wolf 2 detached it to create some sick content, picking up the sail, going for the trawl. The rod works fine and the lure's trawling, wow. Sailing around, doing some sick maneuvers like a tag, boom, to turn around, seeing the fishermen driving by, wondering what are they doing. They are catching crayfish. So I was getting curious and went on the boat. We'll talk about that later. Hang loose, bro. So I wondered how they do it. They actually dive with a oxygen tank attached to them on a tube, which is pretty dangerous. And I was getting curious, got on the boat as usual, and we went to the spots where they dropped the hideouts 20 days ago. Here you can see the hideout. And we just picked up the crayfish. Easier said than done. Sick experience, very delicious to eat. Stay tuned for more and ciao ciao for now.